Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the home plate area for the sixth and final perfect push-up get ripped challenge of the season. Facing off to see who can do the most perfect push-ups are Antonio Montemayor of Hayward and Robert Montgomery of Daly City. Ace player Travis Buck and perfect push-up developer and former Navy SEAL Alden Mills will be our judges. They will determine the winner based on the number of push-ups completed within 60 seconds and the quality of those push-ups using perfect push-ups' unique rotating handles, which increase muscle strength and definition in your arms, your shoulders, chest, back, and abs. So, contestants, are you ready to get ripped? Drop and give me your best shot. On your mark, get set, go! Antonio and Robert pushing away. Travis Buck, Alden Mills, counting them off. 20 seconds yet to go. Can you push for 15 more seconds? Push it hard. Three, two, one, you're done. You're done. Get it done. Antonio Montemayor of Hayward is our winner. Congratulations. You've won a set of perfect push-ups and a baseball autograph by an A's player and tickets to a future A's game. Congratulations.